Number one battery compartment, two 6 volt batteries. It's a 55 kilowatt Onan generator. Has about 23 hours on it. This is a trail air ride suspension front hitch. This is the second battery compartment with two more 6 volt batteries. And that's the hydraulic reservoir pump. There we go. This is the automatic auto level system. 240 foam propane tanks on the slide out tray. Complete access through the underbelly with the slide out tray that comes out both ends. External shower. Two pressure gauges for the air ride axles. There's airbags on both front and rear axles on both sides. Shower flush system. Yeah. Valves for the body waste and liquid waste. Electronic start. DSI. Water heater. Newer ceiling tires, 6 auto level jacks, electronic reel cord, access ladder to the roof. Little wet storage compartment. Good place for keeping sewer hoses, etc. Now, go up a little bit and you'll see that all the windows have silks. You can see out perfectly, but you cannot see in. Beautiful option on the ELITE Suites. Two electronic wind sensor awnings, toppers on all slides, electronic and keyless entry lock. One of two furnaces. This unit is equipped with two furnaces with the Canadian Winters package. Slide out tray extends and makes it easy to access your goodies. Xantrax 3000 watt inverter, Renogy 60 amp. To the controllers for the wind sensor awnings, you can set them. Second wind sensor awning, A&E. Second furnace, and we'll just walk around, show how beautiful the unit looks. Full paint. Full vac here. Beautiful trailer.
We are GX94.
And that's it.